Hi. In craft-wise, I have the same A4 size paper, watercolor, some pens, and the brushes, and of course the water. Now, with this, I'm going to use the student graded watercolor, and we're doing the doodle art. Had some picture in the images column, and I thought I could use that. Now we go with the Sharpie pen again.